God, how long have you been playing basketball for? You're not attacking the rim? You got lanes and then you just pull up and shoot a fadeaway? You got a wide open lane. Stand over here, Tayshaun. Stand over here. I told you when the two of you are coming out of the backcourt, stay behind him. So he has a way to, when he gets trapped, he can pass it back to you. Right? I told you that, right? Did you do that? A little bit. There were times you didn't do it though. You ran right ahead of him. He was by himself. He got trapped and he's all by himself. You're supposed to be behind him so he can pass it back to you. When you drive and you get fouled, you don't just hold on to the ball. You shoot the ball. That way you get free throws. If you just hold the ball, then you have to take it out the side. You don't know that? When you drive and you get fouled, what do? You just hold on to the ball or do you shoot it? Why? Why? Yeah. What if you don't shoot it and you just hold on to it? Are you gonna get shots? When you're defending, when you're here defending a guy inbounding the ball, he inbounds the ball, what is he gonna do after that? Right. So what do you think you should do? Should you let him cut straight to the basket? Pass you? Did you let him do that? Do you know better than that? You know better than that. Use your head out there, man. Come on. Instead of pouting, you're pouting. You get hit in the face, like, oh, my face. Oh, I don't want to play anymore. Nobody cares you got hit in the face, dude. Thank you. That's a nice move. That's a nice take. You can basically drive baseline every single time you touch the ball. Every single time you touch the ball, you can drive baseline. Right? There are zero times you cannot drive down the baseline to the basket. Right? He's got baseline drive right now. He can go left into the basket. You're supposed to be playing against those guys. You're playing against the little kids, man. That's the team you belong on. Look at the size of those guys. You gotta be able to take it into the basket strong. You're playing against like little guys. You're not even taking it to the hole. That's the U13s. You're a U13. Look at those guys. You guys are lucky they didn't press the whole game. They could have destroyed you by like 60 points if they wanted to. They took the press off. They felt sorry for you guys. You still played like a little baby. Okay, one more minute, guys, and we can go. Gonna go get a snack. We're just gonna go to Morton's. If it's open. Okay, let's go.